Where do they go? What do they do? This is the reality that people in Hawaii are facing. That there's a nuclear threat coming from North Korea that could come at any time. This is the reality that our country faces, and why our leaders, why Donald Trump needs to take action, negotiate with North Korea, get rid of this nuclear threat so that this is not something that people of Hawaii, in my home state of this country, have to live with.
Again, it was